Pathfinder, ambient temperature has dropped to 34 degrees Celsius and continues to decrease. Humidity has increased by 21%.
We can bring this place back to life.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Seismic activity in this area.
That thing is massive. I wonder what brought it down.
Wanna bet we're gonna run into a bunch of angry Remnant?
Yep.
I wonder if Remnant get cranky.
Scavengers will be trying for months. That was...
That's it.
Watch out, that's a field of death.
Plan. Explorer? Farmer? Furrow dirt with raw scorn?
Always stuff to shoot. Anyone who says different is fooling themselves. Watch your six at my back.
Oh, Lord.
Get ready to fight!
Guess we'll have to scan for the rest of these. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
About this ship?
You mean the crash? George fried the guidance system, or I don't know, everything?
That's a safe bet. But where's the crew? What happened to them?
And where did they come from? This ship suggests they aren't from Heleus.
Thank you.
Maybe this place isn't functioning as well as we thought.
That also means the killer bots? I won't complain.
The drive core's not here. Someone's been here, but they didn't come in the way we just did. Couldn't have.
Ship is pretty busted up. Someone found another way in.
That's what we get for coming in the right way.
So who has it?
Scavengers? Gotta be.
I agree. Seems like the most likely culprit. We just have to find our way out and track them down. I don't think these belong here.
Flares? That's not Remnant tech.
The intruders must have entered from this direction.
Seems like the right direction.
Very kind of us thieves to leave us a clear trail.
Pretty handy. I'd hate to get lost in here.
Thank you.
So this is how they got in, whoever it was.
Wasn't Morda who took the drive core. If she knew about this entrance, they wouldn't try to break in.
Finally, back out into the bright, bright, scorching light of day.
Meh, better than rain.
We've got a lock on your position. Sending down a forward station.
Subi, Sam's uploaded a signature from the Remnant drive core housing. Can you trace it?
Tricky from our position. It won't be a full scan.
Give me whatever you can. We need to find out who stole it.
Scavenger scum!
Okay, think I've got something. I've updated your nav system. Wanna know why I hate the Ket?
They kill on sight, destroying the Angara, the smell.
All of the above. And I know I'm onto something with the Remnant. I can feel it. I want to piece it all together, Drac. I have to. Fiends, more than one.
We're sure this is the right spot?
I'm sure.
Perfect. How come the right spot is never by a quiet pond or in a field of wildflowers?
I cannot pinpoint my scan until we are closer.
Let's go! Fiend steak for supper.
Pathfinder, that signature Sam uploaded for the missing Remnant drive core, it's near your present location. Scanning the area should narrow the search radius.
Thanks, Subi. Sam, scan the area.
These scavengers are scum, but also desperate, and desperate is bad.
What's this thing worth to them?
Their friends died for it, so a lot.
Scan is complete. By my calculations, the drive core is here.
Wait until Morda sees us with her drive core.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Drive core here. Suvi, Sam, what's going on?
The drive core was here, Pathfinder, by the strength of the signature, not long ago.
Of all the shitty luck. Sometimes I think I'm unlucky. In general, I mean.
Not that I've noticed.
You can be honest. It's possible, right? Could even be genetic.
You need to talk to Lexi about that one.
Think I'd rather not.
Energy signature will help us find the drive core?
The drive core emitted a unique reading that I haven't encountered before in Remnant Tech. It took a great deal of power to run that ship, whatever its purpose.
Zuvi, keep your eyes on this and give us an update when we get closer. Don't want to overshoot.
Is trying to build a bomb.
Too bad. The raw power of it could advance their...
Looks like we missed the action this time.
I think I know these Krogan. They aren't Morda's group.
Why don't we scan the bodies before they turn to dust?
Or we do.
Pathfinder, I'm scanning the unique signature from the drive core, but it's clearly not here.
Yeah, I got that part.
Which is why I specified clearly.
Sam, were you being sarcastic?
Not intentionally. However, I've noted that my response was regarded that way.
The drive core must be powerful to be worth killing and dying for.
And the winner here took off with it.
Seems to track.
We should look for another clue to where they were headed.
Password. Why would you ever write down your password? Superhero?
Why all the bones? Trying to be some kind of supervillain?
Yes.
Cool.
Better keep our heads down.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
Yeah. An honorable knife in the back is still a knife. What's over there?
Thank you. And I don't know why we're waiting for Klook's guys to attack. We should make the first move. Hit him before he hits us.
Almost there, Pathfinder. Just one more console to disable the door.
Initiative outpost springing up all over Heleus. You hear?
There. Security disabled. Anything else, Sam?
No, Pathfinder. You should have access to the storage closet now. reinforcements, Pathfinder. Incoming shuttle, Pathfinder. I can bypass the command center's doors from here, Pathfinder. Please try to remain within range of the console until the process is complete.
Get ready, kid. They know we're here.
Now enter the command center. Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
So much violence.
console opens a door to a nearby bunker.
What are we waiting for? Let's go find it.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
Gotta do something, kid. Can't let these scavengers murder those people.
We should get to that site as soon as we can.
We'll have to ration our water if we don't find this source soon.
I'll get what we can spare for barter.
Do what you can. Every bit helps.
Had a thought.
15 clear.
You think Amir has info
here
about her water source in her office? Scratching it
the
off.
The one by the docks. Security's insane. We'll never get in there.
Just trying to find an alternative to combing the wastes.
Hey, did you make sure comms aren't set to wide broadcast?
What? Oh, shit.
Huh. Comms just went dead.
I knew she looked shifty. Keeping all the water from people? She's just playing on their desperation.
This impacts the long-term survival of everyone here. Krogan, exiles, it doesn't matter. We need to improve the situation if we can.
That's what I like to hear. Where do we start?
Those scavengers talked about security around Ania's office. I bet there's something there.
Sector 7, Remnant, shit.
We have to get out of here.
But I'm not sure for what. Drac, any ideas?
A few. Clan Drorgel is the worst. Unbalanced, unreliable.
You think maybe Strux wants to build a bomb?
Or just sell it on Kadara? But then why hide it here?
I don't know, but I can't wait to find out.
I'm super curious. Who can guess the motivations of a crazy Krogan? Drac, do me a favor and don't spill this to the Krogan yet. I want to talk to Morden Strux face to face.
You got it.
Gil, I need you to send an ops crew to this location. They're picking up a Remnant drive core.
Got it. Will do.
Sam, change the passcode on the door to this place and transmit it to Gil. Keep that tech safe. It might be the most powerful thing we've found.
We just picked up amazing Rem tech, but all I can think about is a shower.
Waste of water. What you need is a good old-fashioned Krogan dust bath.
Ryder, I've analyzed the scans you sent me. I found something odd.
Each scavenger's neurons were firing at an abnormal rhythm.
What does that mean?
It's only a theory, but I think some people are more susceptible to complications that can happen during the cryo process. Their neural paths were altered in cryosleep. It's not curable, but I've developed a serum that should subdue the symptoms. I left it at the Paradise. When you pick it up, I'll tell you what to do.
Hey, kid. Don't forget we need to find information on Ania's water source. Her office is probably a good place to start.
I'd like to test the serum on a live subject, but we need a good candidate. Scan the scavengers at the Paradise again. I'll tell you when I see a potential. Data's not coming through. Try another one.
Watch yourself. Gonna get...
There. He's perfect. You'll need his permission to administer the serum. We won't force it on him.
You sure this is safe?
It's no more dangerous than your usual stunts.
Hey there.
Don't know what they told you. I don't have nothing.
I just want to give you this medicine. It might make you feel better.
Feel better? Haven't felt this good in years. I don't want your blasted medicine.
If you take this, you can feel normal again. Start your life.
A life of serving the Nexus? Of being bored out of my mind? No thanks. I'm free as a bird now, and damn, it feels great. Just leave me alone. Leave all of us alone. We're happy just how we are.
What if your brain decays more? You can't live like this. Just take the serum.
And if I say no?
I won't make you, but you'd be making a big mistake.
You're a pain in my ass. Fine, give me the stupid thing.
Finally.
I take it, you leave me alone. Now shove off.
Not the first patient I've had who resisted treatment. Are they really happy this way?
It's their sickness talking.
Is it? I wonder. I'll monitor his progress and send you my findings. Thanks, Ryder.
Took your stupid medicine. Got nothing to say now.
Got a comm from Isabel. She's coming back with me. I don't know how you managed to find her, but thank you.
She's a handful, Kent. Keep an eye on her.
I know that better than anyone. I'll make sure she stays out of trouble. Thanks again, Pathfinder.
Temperature at the Paradise is currently 32 degrees Celsius, Pathfinder.
That's quite a change. The vault really did its job.
You've survived the gang leaders and the worms so far. I'm impressed.
Take it easy.
Always do.
Pathfinder.
I should get going.
Careful out there.
Yeah.
Something I can help with?
I'll look around.
I think this is Aenea's office.
Coast is clear. Get on getting that door open.
As expected, it's locked.
A scan should tell you how best to proceed, Pathfinder.
Got the code for the office door.
You're in. Better be quick in case Aenea strolls by.
An underground lake. That's where she's getting her water. Got the nav point. Let's get out of here.
Welcome back. Keep up the good work, babe.
Been out of the Sea of Ataraxia?
On it. Hello, Nexus. You're back.
I am.
Strux tells me you went to get the drive core from my Remnant ship.
That's true.
And that you sold it to scavengers who took it off-world to make a profit. For you and them?
Strux is the one you should be interrogating.
Stay out of Krogan affairs, Nexus. I'll interrogate who I want.
Are all Krogan terrible listeners?
Wait for it. Clan Nakmor is a joke. The losers of Tuchanka and now the losers of Heleus. Overlord Morda has lost the drive core, and our colony is doomed.
You're all talk, Jorgal Strux. I made this colony.
If there's an overlord, they should be from the oldest Krogan blood, Clan Jorgal. Watch, I'll rescue the drive core and make us so powerful that the Nexus will bow down to us. Except you can't, because we have it.
Oh, Drac, I wanted to see how long before he hung himself.
What do you mean you have it?
I'll let the Pathfinder answer that.
Strux played us both. Told me you were building a bomb.
Told me you were planning an attack on the colony. I'm impressed, Strux. You're more cunning than most Clan Jorgal. Smarter, even.
Nakmor arrogance. My father lowered himself to join your clan because he admired your grandfather. He was laughed at, called not worth killing. But now I've bested you, Morda, and Clan Nakmor will pay with blood.
You put the colony at risk over a grudge you carried across dark space? You really aren't worth killing, Jorgal Strux. Get out. Take your goons with you. Now where is the drive core? Hand it over.
Just like that? Hand it over?
It's incredibly powerful. We'll use it to power the colony. This'll put us ahead by decades.
Ryder, that's unique Remnant tech.
If you keep that drive core, it's over between the Krogan and the Nexus forever.
You have to give us something for it. It's only right.
We did get shot at. A lot.
What about joining our colony with your outpost? Give us the drive core and we'll be friends. New Tuchanka and Nexus. Keep it, and you've created a sovereign Krogan nation. We don't abide by Nexus laws or owe you anything. Even peace.
Ryder, I must point out that historically, unchecked Krogan advancement has been the cause of war and disaster for many, even the Krogan.
Well?
Okay, Morda, let's work together. You can have the Remnant Drive Core.
And you can set up your outpost here, Nexus. We're all gonna be friends and prosper, right? You bet we are. Whenever you're ready, bring your outpost people here, and they'll be welcome.
This is a great day, Morda.
We'll contact Addison and give her the news. Good luck, Overlord Morda.
Pathfinder, this location is ideal for outpost placement. You can call an outpost via the beacon.